It's so important for a leader to know who they are so that they can understand how they impact the people that they serve. And I think one of the things that's really important is for leaders to understand that they serve. Everybody serves somebody. So when you have a leader that is not self-aware, you have a recipe for disaster because they've no idea how their mood, their direction, their communication influences the people that are actually all around them.